Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video I will show you one very beautiful chess puzzle that was composed by second chess world champion Emanuel Lasker. In this puzzle it is white to move and win the game. But before I will show you the solution, please pause the video and try to find it by your own. Ready? Let's see. Here in this puzzle you can see that black is one move away to promote his c pawn to a dragon lady. So how would you continue in this position as white? Well, here the best move for white will be to play bishop to g8. This is the killer move, sacrificing the bishop and also threatening to mate in one move on the h7 square. So here black is forced to capture the bishop. So we have rook takes bishop on g8, attacking the queen. And here white will play another brilliant move, that is king to f7, sacrificing the queen as well. Now here you can see that black has to accept the sacrifice, because if in this position any other move like rook to c8 by black, then simply queen to g7 is mate. Or if in this position black promote his pawn to a queen, then also queen takes on g8 is mate. That's why after king to f7, rook takes on g6 is forced, and after rook takes on g6, we have f takes on g6. And in this position black will promote his pawn to a queen, but it's actually late. Here comes g7, this is check, and black has the only move, that is king to h7. And after king to h7, g8 promoting to queen, and you can see that this is also checkmate. So what a brilliant chess strategy by legendary Emanuel Lasker. So that's all for this video. If you found it useful, please give a like, post a comment, and please subscribe to my channel. Good luck.